purification is needed. Twice a month doing this and doing the regular practices, whatever you're doing, will ensure body is clean. So if your chemistry is not clean, then initially it's a question of unhappiness, later on it's a question of ill health. The five aspects of inner engineering, this is a simple way of staying blissful. So, especially those of you who are aspiring for spiritual growth, you need a good mechanism.